Good day to all of us, especially to my professor, Mrs. Mevilin Kabutahe. My name is Jun M. Bernardino. I am graduated from Nueva Ecija University of Science and Technology with a degree of Bachelor of Science in Management, major in Entrepreneurship. I am currently work in Dammam, Saudi Arabia, but I live in Alcobar. I work in Middle East Battery Company, a lead acid battery manufacturing company under Johnson Controls Incorporated. I am a battery technician in the production area. My responsibility is to operate the machine which is using in the battery manufacturing, as well as troubleshooting, quality, and good housekeeping as one of my responsibility as battery technician. It includes also my task, the proper coordination in the warehouse personnel for the materials used in the production when the person in charge was in the meeting or in case that he is absent. Actually, the topic that I chose is not totally related to my current job. It is based only in my previous job before I am going here. And I have personal experience related to the topic that I have chosen. And I want to share it during my presentation, but I hope to keep it up only in the group for privacy purposes. Thank you, and let us go now to our topic.